complex argument. Marx didn't have, for example, a good theory of how social power exists. His idea was simply with disappearance of class structure. It's secretly, although he wouldn't have accepted it, a technocratic dream. Like, by experts, social life will be run as a perfect machine. Although he was at least aware of the problem, which is why he was so enthusiastic, Marx, about Paris Commune, you know, which was precisely not centralized power. So I'm not just defending Marx. I'm saying it was not clear to him. And so let's drop that. Maybe I have more interesting things to say. Ah, another point. Nonetheless, at one point I'm ready to claim, where did you find this? This goes maybe for today's politically correct jerks and so on, that this egalitarianism. There is one passage in his late critique of Gotha program where Marx directly accesses the problem of equality. And he dismisses it as a strict bourgeois category. Explicitly. For him, communism is not egalitarianism.